In this video, I'm going to show you the new customer payments feature in AccountEdge Cloud. If you have AccountEdge Pro version 2016 or later, you'll now see that our open receivables are synced up to AccountEdge Cloud. So for example, here's an open receivable from an invoice that was created in AccountEdge Pro. If I click on this, I see a summary of the receivable, and I can choose Apply Payment. Now I have a list of all my open receivables, and we'll create a payment. I'm going to use a MasterCard. And we'll pay off this invoice and this one. I have a credit card on file for Westmoreland, and I'll go ahead and use that one, and we'll process this payment. Here's a payment receipt, which I can print and email, but we're going to go back to the sales register. I can also do this on an actual invoice. So let's say we create an invoice. And I'll record this one. You'll see a new Apply Payment button on the bottom of the invoice. And this will take me to the list of all my open receivables, and I can create a payment that way. Now there's one other place you can do this. If we go back to sales, we'll take a look at our customer. We'll jump over to Acme Sales. And up here I can see my balance of my open receivables. And if I click that, again, I can create a payment this way as well. So that's how to create customer payments in AccountEdge Cloud, and I hope it's helpful.